let's talk about Team Wolf.
Team Wolf?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you guys merge bodies in that movie. How was that transformation come along?
Well, it's definitely different than what you would see on TV.
Right.
Because there's a lot of special effects. But when you're actually shooting it, it did not look very cool. We were both shirtless, and Charlie had to bend over, and then I had to stick my hand up his back.
We're making like really weird, you know, like wiggly things on top of each other, and then they'll lock the same camera shot, and we'll step out, and they got this huge wrestler to play us combined as one person, and they do the transition in CGI. But when we're shooting it, we're basically like, you know, growling and walking around as werewolves, and then all of a sudden, like, wiggling on top of each other. So it was,
you feel pretty ridiculous.
Yeah.
You guys, I would say, are definitely in great shape. What's your workout routine?
Wow, so when we got the job for Teen Wolf, they actually, one of the first things was, we need to get you guys in great shape in like 3 weeks.
Yeah.
So we had a trainer, his name's Tony, and we would go at 5 a.m.
You run 7 miles on an empty stomach.
7 miles? Yeah.
Eat like
5 a.m?
This much oatmeal, and then go back to the gym and do an hour of weight training.
That's unbelievable.
Yeah.
It was intense, but it worked like in 3 weeks.
In 3 weeks, you went from looking like this to this.
Wow. You know what I'm saying?